A mother in Temecula has been arrested after police found 5 pounds of heroin stuffed in a diaper bag. U.S. Border Patrol agents took the unidentified woman into custody during a traffic stop on Tuesday. She was driving in the vehicle with her 5-year-old daughter. Authorities say a check of records revealed that the woman had been previously convicted for narcotic smuggling. The agency says the heroin had an estimated street value of more than $69,000. The woman and the narcotics turned over to the Riverside Sheriff's Department.